Hello traders, this is Elizabeth Belugina and you are watching Stock Market Review by Trademo. On Thursday, S&P 500 index went down from the record highs which were set on Monday. American stock market was affected by the mixed earnings reports and primarily by the fact that Google had the worst day since 2012, as the company's first quarter revenue made a big miss. We can see the stock of Alphabet, the parent company of the search engine, and see that there was a big bearish gap on the daily chart. If we switch to the weekly chart, we will see the dramatic fall of the stock. And the fact that we are now trading below 1200 level, the first resistance in the stock attempts to recover. The next resistance will be located in the area of 1232. As for support, the stock will now be vulnerable for decline towards 1140 levels, where we find the 50-day moving average. Dow Jones Index performed better, as can be seen on the daily chart. Here there was a recovery. The gains in the index were driven by two companies, Pfizer and McDonald's, which rose on the better than expected earnings reports for the first 3 months of the year. Here is the chart of McDonald's. We can see that the stock tested levels around 204, but then returned below 200 level. All in all, the stock is extremely high, and despite the positive results, investors took profit, so we got this correction to the downside. And if the bearish candlestick with a long upper shadow is formed by the results of Tuesday, the stock will be vulnerable for a future correction to the downside to the levels around 195 and 193. As for Pfizer, here was a gap to the upside and the stock is recovering. So the focus is now, as we are above 40, on the daily moving averages, which start providing resistance from the area of 41.80 to the area of 42.30. We get this resistance area that might form an obstacle for the pair, for the stock. The market is also awaiting results of Apple. The stock is for now trading above the key level of 200. On the upside, the important levels to watch are around 208 and 210. All in all, the market is cautious about Apple because it is expected that the company's performance has deteriorated in the first quarter, so the negative results are more likely than the positive ones. The market is also awaiting the meeting of the Federal Reserve on Wednesday, and trade talks between the United States and China will restart on Wednesday in Beijing, and that will also have an impact on the market's risk sentiment. Thank you for your attention and subscribe to Trademo YouTube channel to learn more about the stock market and other financial markets.